All right, guys, now there's something very important that we really, really, really needed to do, especially now that we're leaving for LA in a couple of days. Something that I wanted to do a few vlogs back, but wasn't able to do. But now we are going to do it. Mabuhay Squad, it's time for...
Hey guys, welcome to my daily vlogs. Please subscribe.
Guys, this is the positive affirmation of November. I am surrounded by love everywhere I turn. I notice love in all places. But it is December now, so we're going to do our final positive affirmation for the final month of the year. Guys, can you believe we are reaching the end of a decade? Wow, and what a decade it has been. Okay, so let's do this. Positive affirmation for December. Now, because we want to start a fresh new page, you know, it's gonna be 2020, a new decade. It's the end of an old one. And reflecting back on your past 10 years, I find I wanted this month's positive affirmation to be something that involves moving on, you know, cutting all resistance from the past, anything that might keep you from moving forward, forgiving those who you haven't forgiven, closure from anything that needed closure. So I was thinking a positive affirmation like this. I move freely into my future. I let go of all resistance. Uh-oh, is it E-N-C-E or A-N-C-E? Oh gosh, sorry guys. I'm bad at this. I'm guessing it's this. E-N-C-E?
A.
Oh, it's A, okay. I let go of all resistance, but I don't let go of my dictionary. Okay, of all resistance and move forward with love and excitement. There we go. We wanna wake up with anticipation. Okay, there you go, guys. I move freely into my future. I let go of all resistance. In other words, grudges, not wanting to move forward because you feel like you're getting older, fears of the future, fears of anything, etc. And move forward with love and excitement. There you go, guys. Our positive affirmation of December. Guys, speaking of exciting things in the future, Jaya, where are you heading to?
Hanoi, Vietnam.
All right. She's gonna be spending a vacation in Hanoi, Vietnam for Christmas.
Advanced holidays.
Oh, advanced holiday vacation. Enjoy, Jaya.
Thank you.
Yes. Bye bye. Hey guys, last day in Manila before LA. There's RJ. There's my dad. We're here having lunch.
It's a good day.
Yup. Japanese food. Mm-hmm. Daddy, do you have a joke of the day?
Oh, yes.
What is it?
Oh, it's about the fish. I got two jokes on the fish. First one. Who is the celebrity and smart fish in the ocean?
Who is a celebrity and the smartest fish in the ocean?
Who? Smart and celebrity, it gotta be starfish.
The starfish.
There's another one.
What's the other one?
Oh, the second one. Who is the cleanest fish in the ocean?
Who?
Sponge.
The sponge, yes, the natural sponge. Daddy joke of the day. Mmm, guys, this is beef, and then this is beef with mushrooms in it. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Guys, today is so busy. It's our last day here in Manila before flying out.
Busy, busy, busy.
Beef.
All right, guys, here in the Mabuhay bus, gonna drop my dad off. You'll be okay for 8 days, right?
Of course, I'll do a lot of workout. Swimming.
Right. You'll be busy. All right, guys, I'm changing because after we drop my dad off, we're heading somewhere special. The advantage of having the Mabuhay bus is I could like change here while we're driving. Yes. And I can say hi to the traffic out there. I wonder if they can see me. So guys, if you're just joining us, we're here in Manila, Philippines, and like running a bunch of channels and like trying to get work done before leaving is always a challenge. So we're kind of scrambling around. And to make matters even more intense, I gotta perform in a few hours, like actual singing again. Singing Christmas carols, singing original songs, serious songs, singing a comedy song from the comedy channel. All right, Christmas feels. I'm ready, I think. Bye, Daddy.
All right.
Gonna take him home? Okay, guys, so we are here now at the Hyundai Christmas party. There's the stage. So because we have done some really fun work and projects with Hyundai, they asked us to come in and sing a few songs for them.
Yay. For the RJ employees.
For their employees. RJ, can you help me sing? Can you sing a couple? Guys, in the Mabuhay bus, because I need to rehearse. Fill up the weary world rejoices. How come I'm singing like operatic lately? Oh, no. Christ was born. Oh, no.
Divine. What if I get the words wrong?
This is my original. They told me, don't believe in heroes now. Okay, you sing it, RJ. They mocked me. Wow. Cover. Go. What's up? My name is Mikey Bustos. Let's real talk. Studies show there's an accent rated number one sexiest in Asia. Oh no, in its continent. But you know what? I agree. I can speak like a tune. You distracted me again. You know what's funny? I wrote the song. I performed it. I sang it so many times in the studio. I still can't remember the words. Studies show there's an accent rated number one sexiest in its continent. And you know what?
I agree.
I can speak like Americans, like, hey, how you doing? I can speak like Australians, beware them drop bears, mate. I can speak like an Italian, managgia with my hands. Proud of my Filipino accent, it's the bomb and you can't deny. When you hear my Filipino accent, you fall in love like rain from a sky. Filipino's fun accent is different than picking a attractive eye. Okay, performance time. OMG. Need some coffee, nitro cold brew. I won't sleep until we fly. What time do we fly tomorrow?
12, but we have to leave at 7.
Wow. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous. Oh my god. Guys, look at this food. Lechon, pork. OMG, here's a live feed of what's going on now. Right now, some students are performing, I think. Bells, it's so nice. They're so good. Oh my gosh, wow! So good! Alright, we're gonna hang out here in this room. Oh my gosh. So something tells me that 2020 will be full of performances, like more than this year, because we already have two shows lined up and it's not even 2020 yet. The first one is in February. Mm-hmm. Oh no, March. March 1st in Sydney, Australia. So that's one. And then the second show is in Toronto, May 9th for Mother's Day. So all of you people in the Greater Toronto area, I mean Ontario and all of that, I can't wait to perform for you. It's at CNE Grounds. What?
I'll be there too.
Yes, RJ will be there.
I will sing.
Well, that would be great.
I'll dance.
Even better. Okay, I gotta stretch. OMG, we're going up now. I am like getting pins and needles in my hands.
Ladies and gentlemen, people of Ukraine, it's all welcome. Mr. Mikey Bustos. How is everybody doing tonight? Guys, I am so honored to be here to celebrate Christmas with the Hyundai family. Thank you. Yeah, you guys are great. Nice audience. So I've been invited here to sing just a few songs for all of you. Oh, I see familiar faces. For those of you who don't know, I recently was able to work with you guys on a video for YouTube. Have you guys seen that?
Yeah!
My Filipino accent.
Now that you know the Filipino accent, try to imitate and watch you'll see. I even won Mr. Universe pageant when I said I'm a kid from Philippines.
For my first song, I wanted to sing something, but I will need some of your participation. And in true Filipino fashion, I brought some pasalubong. Yes. Where's the pasalubong? Yes, it's here. It's flowers. Are there any single ladies in the house? Okay, if there's a single person sitting next to you, boy or girl, just let me know. Hit it, DJ.
I found love for me.
Here in Manila.
Yeah.
Yes, it's awesome, right? We don't have to shovel snow, none of that. I wanted to sing this Christmas song because it really touches me and it's my favorite Christmas song. So I hope you enjoy it.
The stars are brightly shining.
And I dedicate this to all of you guys out there who are still waiting for your dreams to come true as well. Thank you. All right. It's been a dream of mine, by the way, to work with the Hyundai family. You know, in Canada, we say Hyundai. It's Hyundai, diba? The correct. And so the video I decided to write, it was an original comedy video for the comedy channel, is kind of a tribute to my very first viral video. It's called Proud of My Filipino Accent, because I am proud of my Filipino accent, proud of who you are, where you came from, what you sound like. We should be proud about our Filipino accent, don't you agree?
Yeah.
And so that's what this song is about.
Proud of my Filipino accent, like Pacquiao, it will knock you out. You're tripping out like my Filipino accent, I'm never shy to sing out loud. Filipino accent, try to imitate and what you see. I even won Mr. Universe pageant when I said I'm a kid from Philippines. I was raised with a Filipino accent, so today I can turn it.
Thank you guys so much. See you guys on YouTube.
Guys, okay, so we're having dinner, right? And RJ and I just received something super cool.
Oh my gosh, guys.
And you guys are going to love it.
No, see now.
Yes, I'm gonna show them. Hi, squad. You guys gotta see this. It's this.